one of you. Hey, this is Alishka. Alishka Singh, I am well and I hope you will be also well. Today I am here to tell you something about election. But first I would like to say, begin being saying gratitude to myself, who bit by bit improved me and made me stand here.
Hi, this is Jaqueline. Jaqueline Prajapati.
Hi, this is Dezy Singh.
Hi, this is Zenna. Zenna Gupta.
Hi, this is Sofiya. Sofiya Yadav.
Hi, this is Roselyn Singh.
Hi, this is Albert Singh.
Hi, this is Dane Singh. Now we're gonna start, but in this role play, we're gonna show you that the benefits of elections means there are many people who are not voting, and we are friends, and we are above the age of 18 years, and we are in spark. Okay, so now we start. Hello, friends.
Hello.
How have you been, friends?
I'm well, and you?
I'm also well, friends.
Friends, do you know elections are coming?
Yes, friends. Now elections are coming. I will vote for BJP.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, but I will not vote.
But you have to vote.
No. I will not vote. It's my final decision.
Okay. I will not go for voting.
I will also not vote for voting.
I will vote for Congress.
No, I will have no friends. I will not vote for Congress. I will vote for BJP.
Yes,
Congress,
I am with
because
BJP.
It is not good party for
right.
Congress.
It's not a thing.
Congress
is not a thing.
Congress is not a thing.
Just stop. Just listen to them. Just ask from them that we are voting. It's not a thing. But why they are not voting? So friends, why are you not voting?
Because it was so tiring and boring work for me.
No, it is not boring. It is our.
It is a very good work.
No. I will not vote.
And I have no time for voting.
Yes, I have also.
Friends, I know that there are many people who don't have time in their homes and they have to go to somewhere else, means any another place. But it's a thing that if we don't vote, then our country will not get any representative.
But then, what are benefit of vote?
There are many benefits of voting. Because if we don't vote, just suppose, if we don't miss vote, and our country will not get any kind of representative. Yes. Every person will think that they have work and they have no time. So no one will vote.
Yeah.
And then can you tell me that how our country will run? If there will be no representative. So voting is so good. I know that it's so tiring and boring. It is only also for me. But I am voting because I know that the benefits of voting. Because if we don't vote, our country will not get any kind of representative and our country will not run. So we have to vote. Yes, you should be. So the moral of our role play is we have to give vote. If we are above the age of 18, we have to vote whether we are a girl or a boy or we are an elder person or old person. So thank you.
Thank you.